Yo, hey, what's going on there, YouTube? So I've been uploading a few of my videos finally, and I'm super excited with the responses I've gotten. I know a lot of people kind of was hating some of the stickers that I had on my truck, and I did remove them, and I think I'll explain it in another video why. But anyways, so there's been some questions going on, there's been some questions being asked, and I figured I'd respond by shooting another video and posting it again on YouTube. So I'm on my way to the dump right now to drop off, to dump out this trash in the back from a quick rental I had yesterday. And the question was asked in one of the videos, what am I doing to advertise? So I've got signage that's going to be done probably by the end of the week. I'm waiting for the sign shop to finish. I think I overkilled the signage a little bit, but I've always been one to, go big or go home, right? So I've got, I believe it's a 78-inch or 82-inch, something like that, logo for both sides of the trailer. A big rent me sign for both of the trailer sides of the trailer, and then the phone number. And then also have two logos for the truck and then for the other trailers. So I may have overkilled it, but we'll see. At the end of the day, my shop or my office is right off the freeway, and if I put one of my dump trailers outside with a big rent me sign, I think that'll pay tenfold for the advertising alone. So, but as of now, all I've done is I probably 2 to 3 times a week, I'll go on Craigslist and I will put in a $5 post, charge $5 under miscellaneous. I'll cover different areas that I cover. So Dallas, Fort Worth is obviously pretty big. I don't want to go all the way out to Fort Worth. So there's only two sections that really kind of interest me, and that's the Dallas market and then the Ellis County market. So that's the one I posted. So different, 2 different areas. So 2 to 3 times a week, I'll try to do it first thing in the morning in case there's any contractors that want to see it first thing in the morning, especially Monday morning for the week. And then towards the end of the week, I'll do another one or two, one for each location. Again, it costs me $5 a piece, that's it. But towards the end of the week, for the weekend renters, the guys that are cleaning out their houses or cleaning out their shops or whatever that may be. So that's kind of what I've tended to realize, is that during the weekday, I don't mind. There's other companies that don't take construction because they don't have the bigger trailers. They have the skid system with the smaller trailers like I was doing at first. So they don't want to take too much weight. Me personally, I don't care. You can throw dirt, concrete back there, throw whatever you want, as long as you're paying for the overage on the tonnage. So, but yeah, the weekenders will rent on the weekends, and then the construction guys, those guys will do during a week. I've got a rental Sunday through Sunday for a school district that's gonna be cleaning out one of their classrooms, I guess. They just contacted me today, so I'll be doing that, dropping that off on Sunday. I'll be dropping probably this one off because some construction items. So so Craigslist, again, $5 an ad. And then for free, I've done Facebook Marketplace. So Facebook Marketplace and your local pages, your local talk pages. Some of them don't allow you to advertise. Some of them allow you to advertise only on the weekends. Each one's different, so don't piss off some of those admins or moderators. They, they kind of think a little much of themselves, but no offense if you guys are a moderator, just kidding. But so advertise on Facebook Marketplace and your local pages. That's it. Super simple, super cheap. Don't have to spend thousands of dollars to advertise. I did mess around a little bit with Google Ads for the website. I think I'm at like $10 a day or something like that. Again, one rental that may come in from Google Ads will cover, almost a month of my budget. So I don't see why not. So mess around a little bit. I do have the website. I am seeing some traffic coming through the website. They may be coming from, you know, Craigslist or the Google Ads or just the regular maps. That's another place to advertise for free, is if you have a website or even a landing page, put it on your Google Maps. Verify your address, and once you're verified, you will be able to have a listing on the map section. And then what I'm doing is, again, I'm a one-man band, right? So I know if a customer is happy. I haven't had a pissed off customer yet, but I know if a customer is happy, I'm gonna send them a request after the fact and ask them to leave me a review. Google has a real simple, you log into your Google My Business page or app, and you click on reviews. You can request a review. It gives you kind of like what it says. Mine says American AF would like to hear from you. Please leave a review. And it gives them a link to leave a review on your Google page. Super valuable information, because at the end of the day, Google uses all that stuff. Google will use your website, your Google My Business page, your map listing, or map listing, same thing. They will use your Yelp, your Facebook, your Instagram. I think Google owns half that. Google owns Instagram. I think they do. I know Facebook owns Instagram. Maybe Facebook owns Instagram. But anyways, they use all those different things to verify your business, to make sure you're legitimate. And the more stuff that you get, the more reviews that you get, the higher you're going to rank in your website and in your maps. So if somebody in your area that you determine on your maps, on your Google My Business listing, is looking for a dumpster rental, the closer they are to you, the higher you pull up, and the more you're verified, the more pages or the more websites out there that you have pointing to your website, to your business, is how you will grow and how you will get higher in the listings, and it will beat your competition. So every time somebody leaves you a review, Google reads those reviews, and if it says dumpster rental, I rented a dumpster from ABC Dumpster Rentals, or I rented a dumpster from, you know, Jack's Dumpsters. Every time they post something like that, Google reads it, and it gives you like a plus one. You know, it bumps you up a little bit. Also, master tip, reply back to your reviews. If you reply back to your reviews, boom, Google also reads those, and they give you points as well for, I don't know if it's points or whatever, but it gives you higher rankings at the end of the day. It doesn't hurt, and plus, I mean, you should respond back to your reviews anyways. Tell them thank you for renting a dumpster from ABC Dumpsters, and you know, please think of me next time, or please tell your friends. That's it, something that simple. And I guarantee you, the more you advertise, the more you will bump up in those listings, and the more people will find you. Because at the end of the day, you can have all the products you want. It could be the most expensive, it could be the nicest, it could be the newest. You could have the best service, but if a customer cannot find you when they need your service, they're not going to book with you. I mean, that's common sense, right? But if they can't find you, you're never going to get paid. So make sure you're out there everywhere you can list yourself. All the free websites, yellowpages.com. Don't pay for anything, but do yellowpages.com, Yelp. You're going to get calls from Yelp. Don't advertise with them. Google My Business. Get a free page. I mean, even if you get a free landing page on Google, Google even offers a free landing page. Get a one-pager. Get your listing out there. Get a domain for like 12 bucks a year, and you're set. So there's my 5 minutes of advice. Take it or leave it, but it's definitely good advice. So if you liked what I said, if you like my business, if you like anything that I have, if I gave you just a little bit of advice or a little bit of an idea, please give me a thumbs up, guys. Subscribe to this channel. I'm going to continue to put up more posts. So we'll be at the dump here in a little bit. So see y'all guys around.